They shouldn't be here, Jason. Stop them. They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Someone's trying to put the phone. Hey! I heard you trying to put the phone. Jolly.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer. want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Come on, Jason. Oh my, I don't know what that is.
Help me! Please! Anyone!
Come on!
That's my Jason. That's my special boy. To look over here.
Oh my, no!
Thank you.
Oh, there's two people alive, where they at? I think it's a radio. It's not going on. Yeah. Watch, I know how to do that. Alright, watch. I'm gonna go to my house real quick. Oh hey, what's up guys? Dude, it's the computer.
Jason, my boy, do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die. For mother. They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them. Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them. Kill for mother.
How?
You've done your job well, and Mommy is pleased. Come home, sweetie.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, we're halfway there. Whoa, lemon in a pear. Hold on, I want to see what I can do.
You want to play?
Yeah, I want to play one game. Okay, one game. What's up, y'all? You guys cool? You guys cool people that cool? I don't think so, buddy. Dang it! Am I Jason? Yeah, Jason's pretty cool.
I just played Jason. You can't play
again. What the fuck is happening?
Oh, he cussed.
What
the frick is happening? Oh, got a walkie-talkie. Over, hello, anybody there? Over.
Hey, do you not have an epic thing that says
avoid the case? Deadass?
Yeah, it's epic.
So, like.
Hey,
what's up?
You know why I picked them?
No.
If the part was out, you can hide in any corner, they still won't find you. I did that on the big house on freaking Higgins Haven. Freaking Jason went in the room, looked around, left, and I was literally right by the door.
Well, so I left the bat in this house. You know, I'm gonna put the trap. I put it by the gas tank. Huh?
What?
Don't know.
Yeah, I wanna have a totally YouTube channel. It's some people on Friday.
All social media will be going down around 9 o'clock for the big fight. Kuna McGregor
Hold that too.
Fuck, he did it. Hold what?
I hope I'm doing this right.
Oh, wow, so close.
Nah.
That's a good spot. Cho-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Bing, bing. What?
And when I go up there, you know that one thing that's like...
Yeah. Shit. Somebody went in the house unlimited. Oh, Jason's next to me. Alright, well, I'm just gonna fortify. Oh, hey! Oh, shit. I gotta call this one. Ha, nigga, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Leave me alone. Fuck you. Oh, you got next to me, eh? Meh. Fuck you, boy. Fuck you, boy. Again, 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 again. Close it, close it, close it, close it. You're very, very, very sneaky.
No! Stop!
I don't know. I kind of fucked myself.
No!
No! I'm still there.
Recording now?
Yes, sir. That fixed it.
This is Police Chief Michael Kelly of the Crystal Lake Sheriff's Department. Today is June 15th, 1957. The time is 9:54 p.m. This recording is the confession of Pamela Voorhees to the murder of Elias Voorhees, her husband and father of son Jason.
No, I did not say that.
Ma'am, you just told me a few minutes ago you killed your husband, and you agreed to let us tape your confession.
Welcome on GTA.